fine.
Put it up, put it up.
There you go, I pierced the
ear. Who would do that to someone else's child? Pierce their ears.
I suppose it depends whether you like the child or not.
It's ridiculous, she's way too young.
I can't believe she's six already.
6 years ago since she knocked up our Deb.
Dad, belt up.
Glad he's your father-in-law, are you?
Oh, he's all right, and your pops. Don't mind if I call you pops, do you?
Yeah, if you want your arms breaking.
He's hard as nails, didn't you know?
Loves nothing better than bringing down kids' parties.
Well, that'll be Alicia. I recognise the knock.
She's got her own knock.
Well, it's more of a bang.
Tidy.
Hey, come in, love.
Oh, hi there. Sorry I'm late.
Go on, Jake, go find Sarah and give you a present, love.
Oh, what is it? A voucher for a tattoo.
Tell you what, love, if you're going to start.
She's just
right.
Joking, aren't you?
Of course. Couldn't you tell?
Come on, let me in. Oh, right, guys, little people, look this way, please. What have we got under here? Let me see. Yes, it is.
Pushing the boat out, Charity.
Yes, it happens. We got that bike too. Yeah, what did you get? Six pack and a bag of nuts.
Oh! Hey, that's a good dance. Yes, oh, that's really good, that.
Peace at last.
Go on, you ask.
Right, Lisa, look, we're getting off to the pub now.
Oh, no, you're not. No.
Oh, right, Jacob, you're out. I saw you move.
No, we didn't.
All right, love, it's only a game. No need to kick off about it.
You're the one who's kicking off, love. Did you just see him move then?
I'm not getting involved.
It stood right in front of you. Are you blind?
Actually, I don't think you should be making comments about the blind one with blind Lizzie here. Do you, love?
Oh, right, Lizzie, you are definitely out.
Thank goodness for that, eh? And it's blind Lizzie to you from now on. Thank you very much.
Andy, set that music off again, would you? It's beginning to drag this.
Please don't stop the music.
Run out of cans. I say we run out of cans.
Oh, someone kill me now. Come on.
Samson, there you are, love. Right, up the stairs you go. Belle, go and give Samson a hand, will you?
Whoa, 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 where are you lot going?
It's cleaning. It needs to be done.
Yeah, well, that's why God invented women, isn't it?
You'll get us killed.
Let them be. Let them go. They're neither use nor ornament.
Especially this one in the middle.
Yeah. Missed a bit there.
Thanks.
Oi, oi, oi. Not you. You can help me collect Sarah's presents.
So you took her earrings out?
Yeah, well, she wasn't happy, but, you know.
Yeah, that's because she loved them. And they look gorgeous, didn't they, Princess?
They look cheap and tacky.
It cost me £10, then.
Exactly.
Pack it in, you two. We've heard enough.
All right, then. Let's have them.
You what?
The earrings. Any luck, I'll get my money back.
Oh, come on. Come on, kid.